10 things you should never Google. Google, being an American multinational company, specializes in internet-related services and other kinds of services like online advertising, search engine, cloud computing, etc. Google as a search engine is one of the most visited websites in the world. Nowadays, Google is of great help for finding the unique and latest information, but sometimes it can also work against you. As there are many things or websites you should never Google. To stay away from the problems which you can face. Before moving forward, please subscribe our YouTube channel Untold Hidden Things and press the bell icon. Number 10. Your symptoms. First of all, we should start with health problems. There are many websites that guarantee that they are specializes in solving your health problems, but most of these kinds of websites are not managed by professionals. Looking upon your symptoms on the internet will definitely not help you. If you have any kind of issues, schedule a visit to the doctor instead of asking Google. Number 9. Anything criminal. On the serious note, you should never search things like how to make a bomb or how to make amphetamines on the internet, because security and drug control services always keep track of these kinds of your searches and also of your IP address to track your location and also that source from which you are searching. Number 8. Cancer. Cancer is one of the most dangerous diseases in the world, so in this case, the less you know, the better you sleep. Now, where people due to their workload always feel things like dizziness, weakness, nausea, etc., but sometimes there will be a case that you probably relate these problems with cancer and start panicking about the disease. Number 7. Bedbug infections. Bedbugs are flat and small in size, so it allows them to hide easily. You may probably hear about these monsters from hotel reviews or any other source. Many people have experienced their harm on your skin, but actually, these infections are not what you think. So, if you want to sleep calmly at night, you should never Google it. Number 6. Skin conditions. There are several kinds of diseases which are related to your skin, but many of these diseases are really bad that you will be always curious to know about them. Probably. You may find marks are also on your skin, which will make you feel extremely bad. So, it is better to be ignorant of these kinds of things. Number 5. Smokers' lungs. Many of the people now smoke, and they are always curious to know that what smoking does and what was its effects on your body, especially to your lungs. Looking up about it could probably make you feel bad, so you want motivation to quit smoking. You should never Google it. Instead, you can use medicines or exercises. Number 4. Dangerous animals. You may have heard about dangerous animals on our planet and may have searched about them on Google. Some of them would probably in your region. So, if you love traveling to new places, you should never look it up, because this may discourage you from traveling, because this could become your phobia. Number 3. Your name. In this era of the internet, many times our privacy is greatly questioned, as now it is not a big deal to find your data at any website. If you have ever tried to Google your name, you may get kinds of results which would be unpleasant for you, like bad photos, outdated information, irrelevant information, etc. Moreover, you should never try this, because you find any bad information, you will try to delete it, which is not a simple thing to do. Number 2. Blackhead removal. This kind of information will not scare you or get you in trouble, but it is very time consuming. This is so weird, because removing blackheads could be visual satisfaction for many, but it does not actually work. So, you should be away from this so that not to get any imaginary satisfaction. Number 1. Giving birth. Many times we have seen those scenes in movies that women yelling loudly, doctors trying to calm them, all it looks very stressful, even in a movie. But in actual, giving birth is very disturbing, especially for women, to watch, as it may discourage them to have children. Friends, if you like this video, do not hesitate to share it with your friends. Keep sharing. Thanks for watching.